I feel it, my time is coming soon. Went down, almost got the best of me. My fans came in and rescued me. And when I felt like caving in, dropping his pen, my team grabbed me, threw me back into the booth to record the roots of my success and give nothing less than my best. Always mentally putting me to the test of what kept me above the rest. I got a sideline, I always fought till my last breath. I'm spitting lines until I feel like my lungs are coming out my chest. Until the separation of my past life comes through dedication and determination of this music process. No one truly comprehends how much time I put in, how many hours it takes to perfect every syllable, every synonym. Like my grandfather said, I could do anything I believe. I just had to put my heart in and achieve. Yes, I feel it, yes, I want it, that's why. Like a sculptor, I envision what I wanted. Then I granted a devil and chasing my dreams. But I cannot sleep if I wanna succeed, cause my only fatality will be my own mentality. Unlike many others, this is my reality. Cause I'm willing to sacrifice like a pawn, cause I want it all from the world to the galaxy. This doesn't happen magically, it requires a team and so many people to believe, to help leave the beginning as a memory. Pouring every part of me into every piece of music, so when you look back it looks like a documentary. For all these other rappers I show empathy, cause they will never reach my level of complexity. Cause I love this game more than multiple hits of ecstasy.